The Kern River is especially dangerous this year with water levels at an all-time high. Wear a life vest if you're going near the river and beware of fast-moving currents. Even if you're wearing a life vest, you could still be taken underwater and trapped between rocks and trees. Even playing along the riverbed can be dangerous. Every year, lives are tragically lost in the Kern River. Please remember, water safety is everyone's responsibility, and preparing for your safe summer starts now.